that takes a really sick person to do that.
The details are disturbingly violent. An Elyria man accused of punching and then attempting to drown his sister's small dog.
My heart breaks for the dog. I mean, I just don't understand how people are so cruel to animals who are so loving to us.
Police say John Glover II was highly intoxicated when they arrived at the family's house on South Logan Street just before 1 a.m. in early July. The 37-year-old reportedly was drinking all day and agitated about the dog when he picked the dog up by its neck and started punching the dog with a closed fist. A small gray dog weighing 10 to 15 pounds that tried to hide under the couch, but police say Glover dragged it back out. Officers found the dog lying in the shower underneath cold water, unresponsive with shallow breathing, upsetting them and many in the community.
To go after the dog again and pull the dog out and continue to go back for more, I mean, I don't know, that just is not right to me.
Crystal Mills is with the group S&C Rescued Me. She says she's very worried about the dog's health.
I would hope that it would be okay, but I mean, reality is somebody, you know, who hits a dog with that force, it doesn't sound good.
Glover's being held at the Lorain County Jail on charges of domestic violence and animal cruelty. Crystal and others say they hope he gets help, but also is held accountable.
This man clearly intended to hurt this dog. He was not holding back. He deserves the maximum.